In was the workman. Listen carefully and read aloud. At the time of King Ashoka, a new temple was being built in the capital city. All the people in the capital helped to build the temple. They tried their best to make it strong and beautiful. Rich people gave their money, workmen put in their best work. Others helped to prepare the stones and cut the timber. Everyone helped to build the great temple. One day a man came to offer his help. He was Jaikishan, the stone carver. He carved beautiful figures and designs in stone. Now he was older and his hands shook a little, yet he was a good workman. He took great care with his work. Jaikishan was told to carve the figure of a devta in a corner. This corner of the temple was nearly always dark. Here, no one would ever see the devta very clearly. People would only see the face of the devta clearly. Jaikishan made a devta with a beautiful face, but this is not enough. He said, he went on carving. He carved the entire devta carefully. He carved very well. The garments of the devta were carved in stone, but they looked thinner softer. One day a man came to that corner. He saw Jaikishan carving the devta. He saw how beautiful the carving looked. He saw carefully and lovingly Jaikishan worked. The man smiled. He asked Jaikishan, why do you take trouble with the garments? No one will see work in this dark corner. No one will know who did it. That may be, said old Jaikishan, but God can see my work even in this dark corner, and he knows the workman too.